We all know what carb caps are, and we sort of know how they work. I mean, you just plop it on your banger and you get a fat dab, right? But why? How do carb caps actually work? Like, what is the science behind this voodoo magic? Well, that's exactly what we're about to find out right now on The Strain Show.
Answers to all the questions you've ever had about weed.
Using a carb cap is easy, breezy, beautiful cover girl. You just heat your banger, add your dab, put the carb cap on top, and as soon as you do, you get a fat, milky dab. But I realized I have no idea why this happens or how it actually works, so I figured we'd find out together. Because I mean, this is The Strain Show, that is what we do here. If you're new here, my name's Matt, this is The Strain Show, and welcome to the channel where I teach you the answers to all the questions you ever had about weed. Don't forget to subscribe and you can put some nuggets of knowledge into your strain brain. Now there are all kinds of shapes and sizes and colors of carb caps out there, but having some kind of carb cap is almost essential to getting a nice, flavorful, low temp dab. In a pinch, you can even use your glass dab container for a makeshift carb cap. It works all right. If you watch this channel, you already know that not only will hot dabs destroy your terpenes and kill the flavor of your weed, but hot dabs might also cause cancer. Yeah, I'll link to that in a minute. But how does a carb cap help you take a lower temp dab? I don't understand. First off, carb caps help trap the heat from the bottom of your banger inside your banger. So when it's finally the right temp, you can maintain that low temp for a longer time. But there's something else going on here, and this is where the real magic of carb caps come into play. The moment your carb cap lands on your banger, you instantly get a thicker cloud of vapor. But this isn't just because we're trapping the heat in. As soon as you put your cap on the banger, you reduce your airflow into the rig. This also lowers the air pressure inside of the rig and inside of your banger. Lowering the air pressure inside your banger also lowers the boiling point of your hash. And this is a very good thing. A lower boiling point for your hash means that your dab will vaporize and make a thick cloud of smoke at a lower temp. If we take our carb cap off, the air pressure rises. And now our low tip banger is below the boiling point of the dab, so not much happens. When we put it back on, the air pressure and the boiling point drop, and we get another fat cloud. Tight, I love weed science. Especially when the weed science teaches us that we might get cancer if we dab wrong, like in this video. If you haven't seen that, you should probably watch that. If you don't want to watch that, you should probably watch this. And if you want to subscribe for good vibes, I got nuggets of knowledge. Because when you watch The Strain Show, it's like going to weed college.